She kept quiet until now. A former teacher and Bengal cheerleader speaks out about sex charges involving a student. Andrew Setter says the details live. Andrew.
Lisa, she's been quiet about the accusations until now, but Cheryl Jones spoke out about them this morning, about charges she had sexual contact with a 17-year-old Dixie Heights High School student. Jones went on the air and on the record with her lawyer, talk show host Eric Dieters. He is also now her employer. She's been doing work at his legal office after resigning from her teaching position. During a two-hour interview, Eric Dieters spelled out some of the legal strategy in this case. They're asking for the charge of sexual abuse against Sarah to be dismissed. Dieters claims there's no evidence of sexual contact between Sarah and the boy, and if there is no evidence, he questions how prosecutors can file the charges. Jones would not answer the big question, was there a sexual relationship? She said she spoke out today to talk about what she's been going through since her arrest.
This was my opportunity to come out and kind of give you an outlook of what I've been going through the past 17 weeks.
Dieters says there will be no plea in this case, and if this goes to trial, Sarah and her mother, Cheryl, are both prepared to testify in their own defense. Sarah Jones is facing 1 to 5 years on each of the two charges in the indictment. The trial is set for this fall. Lisa?